Okay, go ahead and turn it on. Right, one more time here. We got checking. It's starting up here. It's saying they're ready to start. And we're gonna press the contactors just to show you the direction here. Okay. It's going up and over on the separator tank side, which is what it should be for these compressors. And now it's saying ready to start. We press ready to start. All right, it says check motor rotation. We know we got the right rotation, but I'm not sure why it's doing that. If you can, help us out.